Hello and welcome to the Hall 3 of the MITEC, the Malaysian International Trading and Exhibition Centre here in Kuala Lumpur, as we prepare you for action in the weightlifting, where the men's 85 kilograms and under, the big men of the sport, will do battle for gold, silver and bronze. Five competitors competing for the medals. Thailand, of course, will be represented by another medal hopeful in Poanchai Lobsing. Thailand have got a very proud record of the weightlifting competition, and this weightlifting venue has proved rather successful, mostly though for Indonesian and Vietnamese competitors. But the Thai lifters have not done too much of a disservice to themselves. They've been among the medals in the various categories and the various weight divisions. And these will be the largest of the weightlifters in action at the 2017 Southeast Asian Games. And then under 85 kilograms, so above 77 and below 85 kilograms. These are the big strongmen of the competition. But the venue is filling up relatively nicely. There's one of the favorites, Poanchai Lobsing, 27-year-old, a man who was gold medalist in the 77 kilogram and under category in 2013. 336 kilograms he managed to lift combined in the snatch and clean and jerk. There are only three sports contested on this final day of competition at the 2017 Southeast Asian Games. Weightlifting is one of them. Just the final warm-ups here for the Indonesian, Edi Kurniawan. 31-year-old, he too has tasted success at the Southeast Asian Games, going as far back as 2007, where he was a gold medalist in the 69-kilogram and under weight class for men. A man who's an Olympian, who has taken Indonesia to international success. He'll fancy himself among the medals. A man who missed out on a medal the last time he competed at the Southeast Asian Games, 2013, in his home country. Saadan Thik Win of Myanmar, 29, hoping to go 300 plus. A few of the volunteers who've come in to enjoy the action as well. The officials that are all lined up, president of the jury, the doctor on duty, the referees, the chief marshals, technical controllers, timekeepers, secretary, they will all be sitting out in positions witnessing what will be, no doubt, an entertaining three attempts for each of the five competitors in this men's 85 kilogram weight class. Three attempts at snatch, three attempts at clean and jerk, and then a combined total. We can see the weightlifters register the final results and ultimately a ranking that will accrue from that cumulative result between the weights, highest successful weights. The snatch and clean and jerk. Representatives from the International Weightlifting Federation are present. We'll be watching various aspects of this competition. So far we've seen some splendid competition, some brilliant competition in fact. A few records that have been attempted by the various contestants. Oh, one of the younger spectators. Oh, there's a rather familiar song that's been used as a theme for various sporting events, most notably football. It's been played in the venue and a few of the spectators getting involved, waving their arms about. Well, that's a fair weight that's being lifted. Just a little practice for Poanchai Lobsing. Warm up for him, a man who's snatched in excess of 150 kilograms with a fair frequency. And the Thai fans, in anticipation of his lift, are ready to encourage their lifter, Poanchai Lobsing, to another gold at the Southeast Asia Games, this time in the 85 and under weight category. This hall has been fairly successful in seeing visitors make their way in, including the Well, the famous Thai legendary supporter, the man known as Kam Tong, Thailand Kam Tong. Because of Mohammed Faisal, Malaysian. Placed up, he'll be in action in a short while. Mohammed Faisal Azri bin Mohdad, who turned 22 this week. Man who in Australia earlier this year managed to official venue of post 312 kilograms combined. Kuala Lumpur 2017.
Today is the last day of
so just about set for action. We'll have around 10 minutes to go.
Men's 85
before the
kilogram
official competition gets underway. We'll start with a men's snatch.
For the introduction,
the athletes have their official warning. The timekeeper will start the clock shortly after their introductions. The athletes divided into several weight classes in the sport. This for the men, 85 kilogram. So effectively between athletes, or for athletes that weigh between 77 and 85 kilograms. The first to introduce is the Thai lifter Poncai Lopsi, Edi Kurniawan of Indonesia.
Representing Myanmar, Satan Takwin.
Satan Takwin of Myanmar.
Representing Malaysia.
Expect a big cheer for Mohammed Faisal Azri bin Mohdad.
Representing Vietnam.
And the Vietnamese lifter Wang Tan Dai, three-time medalist at the Southeast Asia Games.
Competition of snatch event will start 10 minutes from now. Please get ready.
So the timekeeper has started the clock, and their final preparations then for these athletes. They have an opportunity to limber up the limbs. They'll get their strappings done as well. They'll secure the wrists. They'll bandage the knees. They will apply any support that they can to their bodies that'll help them try to prevent any injuries. Well, just to give you an idea of the various discs that are being loaded. Now, the Olympic bar itself weighs 20 kilograms. The red discs weigh 25. The blue discs weigh 20 kilograms. The yellow weigh 15. The green weigh 10. 5 kilograms is white, down to smaller numbers. The 0.5 kilogram are colored chrome. So there's a shot of the discs in the background. Now, these are the official weights for the men's 85 kilogram and under lifters. These are lifters that have competed in 77 and under, some even in 69 and under, but now are part of the heavier men. Edi Kurniawan only just missing out on competing in under 77 kilogram.
Mr. Tran Duy come from Vietnam.
Poncai Lopsi, 27-year-old, weighing in at 78.95. kilograms,
Mr. Jamil Hashim,
second lightest
Malaysia
of the competitors in this classification.
Madam Sophia Ilani Li Abdullah from Malaysia.
The weigh-in done 2 hours before competition, sometimes done the day before. Edi Kurniawan, 77.3 kilograms. 31-year-old, very experienced
Dr.
Indonesian.
Of
the gold medalist as far back as a decade ago in the 69 kilogram category. Kurniawan, a man who's represented Indonesia at the Olympic Games previously. Here we're going for a snatch in excess of 140 kgs first up. Satan Takwin, 29, weighing in at 83.7.
Presenting jury on duty, President of Jury, Mr. Liao Yung Ju from Singapore, Mr. Yoki Chai from Malaysia, and Mr. Songkot Yin Poy from Thailand.
Mohammad Fazrul Azri bin Mohdad, favourite from Malaysia. He'll be hoping for a medal in front of his home fans. He's been kept warm, a little towel over the shoulders. Final warm-ups have been done, 82.75 kilograms for the man who turned 22 this week, incidentally, so hoping that he can conclude his birthday week with a medal. He might not be favourite for the gold medal here, but he'll be among the biggest of the snatchers. Should go 140 plus. Well, a man who is already a three-time medalist, but never a gold medalist at the Southeast Asia Games. An Olympian as well, Wong Dan Tai of Vietnam. Just under the 85 kilogram mark, 84.85 kilograms for the Vietnamese lifter. It's the final warm-up area. It's little call area just behind the main stage. The competitors will be up on a raised platform shortly to practice the to conduct their snatch, clean and jerk. So snatch, one fluid movement. Sees the bar being raised up above the competitor's head, and then a big drive up from the hips. Montre Lopsi. Preparing for the medals. Some competitors enjoy a little bit of quiet. They enjoy getting into the zone, as it were, try to block everything out. That's ultimately what it's about for many of these competitors. Well, the records, as they stand, go back to Tignoke Pitaya, the Thai lifter who in 2013 in Yangon managed to lift 151 kilograms in the snatch, 190 in the clean and jerk, and for a total of 341, all records. Four years ago, competing at home, an opportunity to get himself into the medals in Malaysia, 4 years on for Satan Tik Win. Shot of Mohammad Fazrul Azri bin Mohdad. There he is. Competitors, that little catch area in the call room, as it were. Various weightlifting bars and sets. And you can see the different bars that he's lifting. The red is 25 kilograms, yellow is 15, so got a good 40 kilograms on either side of a bar that weighs 20, so that's 100 kilograms he's just practicing with at the moment. Between 80 and 100 is a good weight for these competitors to start getting into their rhythm, just find that flow. These competitors, they won't attempt anything that they haven't already successfully lifted in training. What you see in competition is not always a reflection of how heavy they can go. And generally, to avoid injury, these are lifts that are attempted in controlled environments, in training, in build-up and preparation to the larger international events. Weight that's being lifted. That's 120 kilograms that Pont Joe Lobsey is practicing with. He should come in and
start 2 minutes from now.
Around about 150 kilograms for his opening snatch. Perhaps come in with a little lighter, 145, 146. Generally a good entry. Well, the heaviest of all the weightlifters here is Wang Dan Dai. Just under the 85 kilogram mark. Competitors between 77 and 85 kilograms. Confirmation then of the referees. So, Anzahar of Malaysia is the judge on the right. Wampon Ploy Pradit of Thailand is the centre referee. And Tran Duy Kam of Vietnam is on the left as they view the stage. Various technical delegates, representatives from the International Weightlifting Federation, a doctor on duty, a secretary, a technical controller, a chief marshal is Jamir from Malaysia, and the timekeeper as well sits monitoring the official competition that will get underway shortly. So they start not in the order they were introduced, they start in the order of weights that will be attempted. So the lightest of all the weights that will be attempted first up will be from the Myanmar competitor, Saad Dan Thik Win. While the clock counts down to zero to allow official competition to begin. Some excitement from the audience.
Representing Myanmar, Saad Dan Thik Win snatch first attempt.
So two types of lifts in weightlifting. Both are part of the competition. Both must be completed in order for a weightlifter to register a successful result. Snatch and a clean and jerk. Those are the two types of lift. The snatch is the first lift, and 130 kilograms on the bar first up for Saad Dan Thik Win of Myanmar. There's a minute to begin his first attempt. A good drive up from the hips, holds the pose and gets the successful call. Good lift registered by First judge thought it was a successful lift. The next two hit the red button, so no lift.
Bar remain the same. Saad Dan, please get ready for the second attempt. Bar loaded to 130 kilograms.
2 minutes now.
Representing Myanmar, Saad Dan Thik Win snatch.
Now, if the referees deem that the lift is unsuccessful, they hit a red button. And then the red light goes off. The initial light that came on flashed was white from the first judge. It looked like the referees might have hit one button as well. In the end though, unsuccessful lift. So the second attempt for Saad Dan Thik Win. He has 2 minutes to attempt this. Sometimes the competitors feel they're in the zone and can successfully go for the weight. Music is killed. The opportunity for the weightlifter to focus entirely on the job at hand. And holds the pose. Well, this time it's a good lift.
Good lift. Lotus 131 kilogram on the bar. Saad Dan, please get ready for the third attempt.
So three referees that judge the lift from Thailand, Vietnam and Malaysia.
Saad Dan Thik Win snatch third and final attempt, 2 minutes.
Because his third and final weight is lower than that of opponents who will be entering at a higher weight. He will be going next again.
135 kilogram on the bar.
Well, he's gone up to 135 kilograms, which means entering at 135, Wang Tan Tai of Vietnam.
Representing Vietnam, Wang Tan Ai snatched first attempt.
For his first attempt in the snatch. Very wide position of the arms, but successful first lift for the Vietnamese silver medalist of 2013. And a good lift
on the bar.
At 135 kilograms.
Please get ready. Ball on at 136 kilogram. Representing Vietnam, Wang Tan Tai, snatch second attempt 2 minutes.
Now the minimum increase following a successful lift is 1 kilogram. It used to be 2.5 kilograms, but these days is 1 kilogram.
Timekeeper stopped the clock. Wang Tan Tai went up. Loaders 140 kilogram on the bar. Muhammad Fazrul, please get ready.
We hit 140 kilograms.
Bar loaded to 140 kilogram. Representing Malaysia, Muhammad Azrul went up. Loaders bar remain the same. Wang Tan Tai, please get ready.
Bar loaded
to 140 kilogram.
Representing well, he was set
Vietnam
to enter at 140.
Wang Tan Tai snatched second attempt.
It looks like he's gone up further. Might start at 141.
Wang Tan Tai also went up. Loaders bar remain the same. Satan
a little confusion from the Myanmar camp.
140 kilogram. Representing Myanmar.
So,
Satan
at 140 kilograms. Satan Tik Win. He placed fourth in 2013 in the 77 kilogram weight class. He lifted 295 at the time. So his third attempt at 140 kilograms. Third and final attempt at the snatch. So disappointment, unsuccessful at his third attempt, and he has a result of 130 kilograms. On the snatch.
Bar loaded at 141 kilograms. Presenting Thailand, Ponchai Lopsi snatch first attempt.
141 kilograms.
He had the elbows bent and was lucky not to have his neck caught underneath the bar as it came crashing down. The lift is well aware of where the bar is at any given point. And this is a man who's favourite for the gold. His first attempt at 141. And this is a man who's comfortably over the 150 kilogram snatch. He just wants to register a safe attempt first up. His clean and jerk is superb. So no doubt bargain on being a little ahead of the other competitors in the clean and jerk. So to register a successful snatch first up, not going overly heavy. And looks to be good technique from the Thai lifter. The bar slightly off parallel, but a good lift regardless. Not twisting at all. Good hand position. Thrust with the hips to get that bar up. Good continuous flowing movement. And holding the bar above his head. So successful at 141 kilograms. First attempt from Ponchai Lopsi. Now, Eddie Kurniawan at 141 kilograms as well. The Indonesian. And from Lampung in Indonesia. 2007 gold medalist in the 69 kilogram category. He only just fell out of the 77 kilogram weight class, weighing in at 77.30 kilograms. So in the men's under 85 kilogram class. bronze medalist in 2013 in the 77 kilogram class with 316. This is first attempt in the snatch at 141. Just looked like he was struggling a little, needs to hold the pose and gets the white light eventually. So recorded as a good lift, but did not look comfortable there, the Indonesian. 141 kilograms. And registers a good lift. Just a few steps. Just a few corrective steps. That bar not exactly level. It's the first attempt for the Malaysian lifter. Only successfully snatched 138 kilograms in Australia in March. Went 174 on the clean and jerk for a total of 312. And a man who turned 22 this week will have been building up very deliberately to competing in front of his home fans in Kuala Lumpur 2017. First attempt at 141 kilograms for the Malaysian. Oh. Disappointment first up for the Malaysian. So, successful lift.
Wong Tentang, please get ready. Bar loaded to 141 kilograms. Wong Tan Tai from Vietnam snatched second attempt.
Oh, because Wong Tan Tai of Vietnam still has the bar at 141 kilograms for his second attempt, following 135 success with his first attempt. There's a little rest period for Muhammad Fazrul Nasri bin Mokhtad. The Vietnamese lifter, good drive. Oh, big success. Big shout out of delight as well. So at 141 kilograms, the Vietnamese lifter has registered success as well.
Muhammad Fazrul Azri representing Malaysia snatched second attempt. 141
kilograms di palang dari Malaysia. Muhammad Fazrul Azri.
Big fist pump. 50 seconds to go. He has time. Just needs to focus. Does Muhammad Fazrul Azri bin Mokhtad? Little bow to the three referees who will judge the lift. Second attempt at 141 kilograms. Just can't register this snatch.
Don't live.
Can't go down in weight.
Lotus bodyman the same. Muhammad Fazrul, please get ready for the final attempt.
Needs to register a successful snatch to be able to complete the competition.
And final attempt.
141 kilograms di palang dari Malaysia. Muhammad Fazrul Azri. Angkatan yang ketiga dan terakhir.
Just taking his full 2 minutes here. Just a little rub on the back by the support staff, coach, physiotherapist, biokineticist. They're all very heavily involved with weightlifters whose bodies are put through numerous stresses and strains. For the weightlifter, it's his responsibility to shut everything else out and focus on the lift. He will have done this hundreds of times, getting himself into the correct position, getting himself into the correct state of mind, having the flexibility, making sure that he can hold the weight in the position above his head. We'll be practicing the drive as well, drive up from the hip. So third and final attempt. Needs this to register a lift in the snatch. A birthday earlier this week. Got the crowd behind him. Just wants to settle himself, repositions the bar. Good final attempt. Drive up, gets it right. And does register a snatch. So some success finally. And a successful third and final attempt at the snatch. So all lifters have registered a successful weight in the snatch.
144 kilograms on the bar. Bonsai Lopsi, please get ready.
Far better from the Malaysian. Good drive up.
Representing Thailand, Bonsai Lopsi snatch second attempt.
So Bonsai Lopsi now of
Thailand
has the bar at 144 kilograms. The basic premise of this competition is simply to lift the heaviest weight possible. These lifters will all know the area in which they will feel that they are capable of lifting. Oops, he's gone 150 plus on a few occasions in competition. Drive up here, and that'll be another good lift for the Thai competitor. At 144 kilograms, that puts him on top. Edi Kurniawan of Indonesia will be next up.
Representing Indonesia, Edi Kurniawan is second.
145
good feet position, toes out wide.
Indonesia, Edi Kurniawan, angkatan snatch.
Wide arm, but a huge snap up over the head. Good control and balance, and then a big drive up from the hips. Kurniawan of Indonesia. Kilograms here. So no lift for the Indonesian.
Lotus, bottom in the same.
And 145 kilograms. Unsuccessful in his second attempt.
Representing Vietnam.
So Huang Tan Tai of Vietnam will have his third and final attempt at the snatch.
145 kilograms di Palang, dari Vietnam. Huang Tan Tai, angkatan yang ketiga, Dr. Akhil.
Just focusing on getting that bar lifted above his head in one fluid moment. Holds the lift as well. Success at 145 kilograms. Big celebration from the Vietnamese lifter. That's three successful lifts, 135, 141, and 145 for the result. So three successful attempts from Huang Tan Dai of Vietnam.
First of the clock, Eddie went up. Bar loaded to 45 kilograms, representing Indonesia. Edi Kurniawan, third and final attempt.
145 kilograms di Palang, dari Indonesia. Edi Kurniawan, angkatan snatch yang ketiga, dan terakhir.
All quiet for Kurniawan. Unsuccessful at 145 kilograms. With his second attempt, it's his third and final attempt in the snatch. Needs to focus. He's done this before. Just can't do this, so he will only register a result of 141 kilograms, which currently sees him joint second in the
kilograms on the bar.
Joint third at the moment overall.
Balloted to 146 kilograms, representing Thailand. Poncai Lopsi, third and final attempt.
100
Poncai Lopsi of Thailand. Just takes the bar up by a further kilogram at 146 kilograms. He'll have his third and final attempt at the snatch. At the moment, finds himself second overall, having successfully lifted at his second attempt, 144 kilograms. And a third attempt for the Vietnamese lifter Huang Tan Tai, 145 kilograms. And needs this to go into the clean and jerk. And a lead from the snatch. Good drive and good lift. So is rank one following the snatch. Good lift at 146 kilograms. Only two lifters had a clean series in the snatch. Lopsi, 141, 144 and 146. And indeed Huang Tan Tai of Vietnam, 135, 141 and 145. Now the clean and jerk to come. There'll be a 10-minute interval between the two different techniques, two types of lifts in competitive weightlifting. And both need to be completed for a competitor to win. The combined weights and tallied up. So 146 kilograms for Poncai Lopsi sees him just 1 kilogram overall ahead of Huang Tan Tai. So if he can match the Vietnamese, he's guaranteed the gold, unless surpassed by the likes of Khun Yuan and Mohammed Fazrul Azri, who needed three attempts to lift 141, his entry weight. Sathan Thich Quynh of Myanmar only managed 130 kilograms in the snatch. Poor result that sees him fifth overall, but Poncai Lopsi ahead by 1 kilogram. Should the lifters end up level though on final weights, it would actually come down to the weigh-in. The Vietnamese lifter would lose out even if he ended up level on top with the weight lifted, because the heavier the competitor, the further you are down the list of chances to win. So in case of a tie, the lifter whose body weight is less is actually declared the champion or the winner. In this case, it would be Poncai Lopsi, 78.95, although Edi Kurniawan of Indonesia is the lightest of the competitors at 77.3. But he only managed 141 in the snatch. There is Kurniawan, joined third with that lift of 141. After failing, it is second and third attempt at 145 kilograms for Indonesia. Now these lifters, bar Sathan Thich Quynh, will be expecting to go beyond 170 kilograms for the clean and jerk. A different type of lift. You'll see the competitors have a lift that is composed of two moves. The snatch is one fluid movement to drive that barbell up over the head. As we look back at some of the successful lifts, Kurnia One of Indonesia.
Good lift.
This was the second attempt for Huang Tan Tai, who went on to complete a lift of 145 kilograms, successful third attempt at 146 for Poncai Lopsi, who leads after the snatch. Sorry, competitor, getting a little excited. So a little under 7 minutes to go to the start of the clean and jerk. The warm-up area, populated by coaches, trainers, and indeed the competitors, the athletes. Final preparations ahead of the start of the second component of the weightlifting competition.
Forever upright.
Just practicing that snap up to the collarbone. Clavicle, shoulder, whichever you prefer. General region. Just snapping the bar up into the front part of the shoulders in one moment, and then it rests. An opportunity to adjust the grip. Sometimes the moment's recovery that is afforded the lifters as well is necessary to then attempt the jerk, which is getting the barbell overhead, bending the legs and arms before stretching the arms out as they do in the snatch above the head, full length, and then returning the feet to the same horizontal position and then holding the pose. That's not what you expect to see. Walt Disney characters, would you believe, on a towel for the favorite. I've never seen that. Anything that's a home comfort certainly will provide a good mindset and a comfortable environment for the lifters. Mon Tan Thai of Vietnam. Final warm-ups for Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mokhtad. He should be entering around 170 kilograms. Obviously just practicing the jerk, the second movement of the second lift in this weightlifting competition. Still relatively lightweight. You may even go over 180 kilograms, 185, may even go up to 190 if he's feeling good and up for it. Satan Thi Quyen. Not quite at that level, but he's still got plenty on the bar. That's the initial movement. He needs to practice his jerk. Red, blue and green combined is 55 plus the Olympic bar. 20 kilograms, 55 on either side. It's a good 130 that he's warming up with. He should come in around 160 kilograms. Kuniwan, who did not look comfortable in the snatch with only one successful lift. Thank you. Edwards is just keeping their muscles nice and warm. His knee's not heavily strapped, so not putting quite as much pressure on as some of the larger men of weightlifting. Seconds then to go to the start of the clean and jerk. To remind you of the rankings, the individual lifters going into the clean and jerk, which will be started with Saad Dalantik Win, 160 kilograms. Bonchai Lopsi ranked first after the snatch with 146 kilograms. Second after the snatch with 145 is Huang Tam Dai of Vietnam. Two lifters successfully managed 141, Muhammad Fazrul Azri bin Mokhtar of Malaysia and Eddie Kurniawan of Indonesia. Joint third after the snatch, while Saad Dalantik Win, who will start the clean and jerk, registered a lift in the snatch of 130 kilograms, over the bar at 160 kilograms. We'll have the first attempt at the clean and jerk.
Angkatan clean and jerk yang pertama.
Got the first movement just about right, looking overly comfortable, can readjust his grip here. That looks like his right hand is just a little wider than his left. That might unsettle his balance. Looks to get the bar up, holds the pose, and eventually the referees come in with a successful lift, so good lift. Well, he got a red light. He does manage to get two white lights. Democracy rules when it comes to the referees in weightlifting. Just need two out of three.
161 kilograms de palang. Dari Myanmar.
So successful first lift at 160 kilograms.
Balloted 165 kilograms, representing Myanmar. Saad Takwin, clean and jerk, second attempt.
165 kilograms di palang, dari Myanmar. Saad Takwin, angkatan clean and jerk yang kedua.
Saad Takwin, this is 2 minutes period between the weightlifting. Well, the lifter is coming in at 170 kilograms or under. Muhammad Fazrul Azri bin Mokhtar set to enter at 170 kilograms. So the bar at 165 kilograms for his second attempt, the clean and jerk. This is for the Myanmar competitor. He got a red light with his first lift. Oh, just exerting so much pressure. Big drive, needs to hold it, gets the pose right, and looks a little more comfortable, in fact, than his first lift. So, good lift from Saad Dalantik Win. 165 kilograms, success. So, just asking for the bar to be increased by 1 kilogram, the minimum increase.
106 kilograms di Palang dari Myanmar, Satan Takwin, Akadan Green and Jerk, yang ketiga dan terakhir.
Allow that moment to compose yourself.
Satan went up, loaders 170 kilograms on the box. Muhammad Fazrul, please get ready. Bar loaded to 170 kilograms, representing Malaysia. Muhammad Fazrul Azri, clean and jerk, first attempt.
I'm not challenging for the medals here is Satan Takwin, but what he's got is a an objective to achieve, and too successful.
Representing Myanmar.
Lift to the clean and jerk, 160 and 165 kilograms. For a lift at 166, 170 he's gone up to. He was initially requested to be at 166, now up to 170. So looked far more settled for his second attempt at 165 than he was for his opening attempt at 160. Still some strain though in getting that bar up, but an increase of 5 kilograms here for the Myanmar lifter. And drops it. The 29-year-old unable to complete this. So he will register a result of 300. 165 was his success. So unsuccessful at 170 and 295. That'll
2 kilograms di Palang dari Indonesia. Edi Kurniawan.
Barring unsuccessful three attempts from any of the lifters, that'll leave the Myanmar lifter ranked fifth overall. Kurniawan at 171 kilograms. Comfortable enough, the bar in danger of twisting, and he needs to balance it, gets it right. And good lift from Kurniawan, first up at 171 kilograms.
Wang Tantai from Vietnam, get ready.
So Wang Tantai, he had the smart approach to the Vietnamese lifter in the snatch. Started at 135 kilograms, a more comfortable opening weight, and then eventually worked his way up to 145 kilograms in his third attempt. Successful. All three lifts, only one of two lifters with a successful series in the snatch. The other being Pornchai Lopsu, who currently leads with 146 kilograms. But a difference of 10 kilograms between his first and third lifts in the snatch. Now attempting clean and jerk at 172 kilograms. Oh, that just looked so comfortable. Wang Tantai, three-time SEA Games medalist. Big fist pump from him. Very little effort required to register a good lift this time from the Vietnamese 27-year-old.
Wang Tantai, please get ready. Bar loaded to 173 kilograms, representing Vietnam. Wang Tantai, clean and jerk.
Represented Vietnam at the Olympic Games in Rio de Janeiro last year. One of three lifters to represent Vietnam. What is regarded by many as the premier weightlifting event internationally.
Bar loaded to 175 kilograms, representing Malaysia.
Sir.
Muhammad
Fazrul Azri bin Mohdad has decided he is entering at 175 kilograms. Now, it backfired slightly for him at 141 kilograms in the snatch, where he failed in his first two attempts before registering a lift of 141 in the third. And he's set to enter at 140. He's set to enter at 170 in the clean and jerk. Respectful bow for the referee, Chief Marshal. Three referees, one from Thailand, from Vietnam, and from Malaysia. are judging the lifts. They look good. He talked to himself as well. Keeps that bar straight, upright, and good lift. So success at his first attempt. Clean and jerk, 175 kilograms. 76 kilograms. Only one weightlifter still to enter.
Ball on it to 100. Eddie Kuniawan, 10 to win. Lotus, bar remain the same. Ball on it to 176 kilograms. Representing Indonesia, Eddie Kuniawan, clean and jerk, second attempt.
176 kilograms di palang dari Indonesia. Eddie Kurniawan, angkatan
clean and jerk. Eddie Kurniawan of Indonesia. His second attempt, up by 5 kilograms from his successful first. This at 176 kilograms. Drive up, holds it. Good lift.
Good lift.
Angkatan baik.
The referees took their time.
77 kilograms on the bar. Eddie Kuniawan, this get ready.
He'll take that. 5 kilograms up from his first attempt.
Representing Indonesia.
The heaviest lift so far in the clean and jerk.
Lotus 177 kilograms.
Nowhere near the SEA Games record.
Representing Vietnam.
Nobody even attempted the snatch record of the Southeast Asian Games at 151 kilograms. Hong Tan Tai now at 177 kilograms. He's gone up by 5 kilograms from his successful first lift and looked very comfortable in achieving that 172. Very quick on the snap of the bar and indeed the drive, and didn't take much time to compose himself. Again, very quickly up that bar, bending though at 177 kilograms, and his elbow just couldn't straighten. And this is where injuries can occur, so no lift. But his first unsuccessful lift, following three clean attempts in the snatch and a successful opening attempt in this clean and jerk, very comfortable there, just couldn't straighten the left arm in the drive up on the jerk. So Hong Tan Tai unsuccessful at 177 kilograms for his second attempt. Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mohtar of Malaysia still has two attempts remaining and still to enter Porn Chai Lobsi, the current leader, following 146 kilogram snatch. So just using a little of his time to compose himself before attempting 177 kilograms again. A competitor from Vietnam. Second after the snatch. So third and final attempt in the clean and jerk for Vietnam's three-time medalist, bronze in 2009, bronze in 2011, silver in 2013 with 332 kilograms. This will take him to 322 if he can get the clean and jerk right, gets it balanced and gets the white light.
Good lift.
So a result of 177 kilograms for Wang Tan Tai, and he will have a result of 322 kilograms.
78 kilograms, representing Thailand. Porn Chai Lobsi, clean and jerk, first attempt.
178 kilograms di palang Dari Thailand, Ponchai Lopse, Angkatan Pinang Chop yang pertama.
So Ponchai Lopse enters at 178. It's a big entry weight. A man who can go up to 190 kilograms. If he goes to 190, he'll equal the SEA Games record, but that's still a long way off. 12 kilograms lighter to register a first lift. And the clean and jerk of this men's 85 kilogram weightlifting class. And took a little while to find the balance, but the white light comes. Spend a little energy, but has the lift.
179 kilograms on the bar.
So far the overall leader, successfully registering 324 kilograms. Meaning that Hong Tan Dai can finish no higher than
179 kilograms di Palang. Dari Thailand, Ponchai Lopse, angkatan klinancar yang kedua.
Eddie Kurniawan and Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mohtad still to lift as well, outside of the leader overall.
Timekeeper, stop the clock.
Just keeping himself warm under a duvet.
We're up, loaders, 180 kilograms on the bar. Bar loaded to loaders, 181 kilograms. Bar loaded to 181 kilograms. Representing Thailand, Ponchai Lopse, Klinenjerk, second attempt.
181 kilograms di Palang. Dari Thailand, Ponchai Lopse, angkatan Klinenjerk yang kedua.
So Ponchai Lopse, the 181 kilograms on the bar. Might have been expecting other lifters to come in 180. Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mohtad obviously feeling really good after his first attempt at 175. Only registered a lift of 174 in Australia in March. Did Mohammed Fazrul Azri. So a good opening attempt to the clean and jerk. But the competition leader, 181 kilograms for his second attempt. This will give him a total of 327. With one lift to come in the clean and jerk. Solidly onto the front part of the shoulders. A nice drive up, holding the pose, and again very quickly for the white lights to come. So a good lift at 181 kilograms. So the minimum total that he'll register is 327 kilograms. That's a big target to post. A fancier medal, anything over 325. And certainly looking for the gold medal here.
Dari Malaysia, Mohammad Fazrul Azri, angkatan Indonesia yang kedua.
So at 182 kilograms now, a second attempt. And a clean and jerk for Mohammad Fazrul Azri in Mohtad. Two reasons he's going for 182 kilograms. One is they would put him 1 kilogram above the lifter from Vietnam, and post a competitive total against Eddie Kurniawan. So get him into the medals here, but he drops it, the bar just overbalancing. A little behind his head, unable to keep the barbell successfully above his head. And he'll have one attempt left to try to register a clean and jerk at 182 kilograms.
Representing Indonesia, Eddie Kurniawan, third and final attempt.
So third and final attempt for Dari Kurnia Won at 182 kilograms.
Angkatan Pinancok yang ketiga, Dr. Akhil.
Now this will put Yuri Kurniawan in the silver medal position if he can successfully lift this. Drive up, just expending every little bit of energy. Let's eke out every little bit of energy. Looks to hold it, can't hold it. Lady Kurniawan of Indonesia fails to register at 182 kilograms. So 317 kilograms for the Indonesian.
Representing Thailand, Poncha Elopsi, third and final attempt.
Well, the weightlifting has been dominated by this from Indonesia and Vietnam. They've shared the gold medals between them at Kuala Lumpur 2017. This 29th SEA Games, though, is going to have a gold medalist from a different nation.
Poncha Elopsi
currently leading the way. The third and final attempt. If he lifts this, guarantees himself the silver medal. And look promising. Successful first movement. Needs to balance and holds it and gets the lift. So, silver medal to the Malaysian. Big celebrations. Third and final attempt with 182 kilograms. Good clean and jerk from Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mohtad. It's been a great week for the young Malaysian. Turned 22, will get to celebrate with a medal come the end of this men's 85 kilogram weightlifting class. He was out of the medals before this lift, but with this drive up and a hold, leapfrogs competitors into the silver medal position. And with only Poncha Elopsi left to
is successful, it will be a new SEA Games record.
To lift, Elopsi knows he's got the gold guaranteed, so can go for the SEA Games record, which currently stands at 190 kilograms. He still holds the snatch record in the 77 kilogram, does Poncha Elopsi, at 151 kilogram. Incidentally, the same record for this weight class, 85, but to break Tibnoki Pichaya, his compatriot's record from 2013. A final push, can he hold it? Barbell level above his head and gets the good lift. It's a new SEA Games record in the clean and jerk for Poncha Elopsi, who gets to celebrate not only a record, a clean series, three successful attempts in the snatch, three successful attempts in the clean and jerk, a record.
We conclude.
And a big gold medal for Poncha Elopsi, 337 kilograms after 146 kilogram snatch and 191 kilogram clean and jerk. He's dominated this from start to finish. Oh, that's a lovely drive overhead. Kept that chest out, kept his balance. Got into the correct position, held the position, and gold medal by a long way. Oh, kisses the flag of Thailand. You'll hear the national anthem of Thailand in this Malaysia International Trading and Exhibition Centre Hall 3 for the final time for this very last medal in the weightlifting competition. Just enormous weight being lifted. Confirmation of the medalists. Bornchai Lopsi, less than 2 kilograms away from the 77 kilogram class. A new SEA Games record for the clean and jerk, 191. Gold with 191 in the clean and jerk and 146 in the snatch, 337 overall. Malaysian lifter though, a fine silver medal for Muhammad Fazrul Azri bin Mokhtar. Malaysian volunteers and officials posing with the Malaysian weightlifter who claims the silver medal. 323 total, just 1 kilogram heavier than Huang Tan Thai of Vietnam.
Thank you. hadirin yang dihormati sekalian, selamat datang ke upacara penyampaian hadiah untuk acara 85 kg lelaki. Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for men's 85 kg. Please welcome to the podium the medalist.
This is the victory ceremony for the men's weightlifting 85 kilograms category.
By Major General Intarat Yot Bang Toy, First Vice President of International Weightlifting Federation. The mascot and sibling will be presented by Yang Berbahagia Dato Ong Poh Eng, President of Malaysia Weightlifting Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, bronze medalist.
Well, the bronze medal.
Vietnam!
Goes to Vietnam. Hoang Than Dai, a four-time medalist at the SEA Games in weightlifting. Small 27 years old, a man who finished 16th at the Rio Olympic Games last year with a lift of 325, finds himself finishing in the bronze medal position after a snatch of 145 and a cleaner jerk of 177 for a combined total of 322 kilograms.
Super medalist, Malaysia!
An enormous cheer for Mohammed Fazrul Azri bin Mohdad. So nearly a disappointment for him in the snatch. He needed three attempts to successfully lift 141 kilograms, his entry weight. But then in the clean and jerk, he managed 182, the second heaviest in the clean and jerk, for a total of 323 by 1 kilogram from the Vietnamese lifter. He is the silver medalist,
gold medalist, and SEA Games champion. And also
the man who was completely dominant in this men's 85 kilogram weight class, Pornchai Lopsi of Thailand. Gold in 2013 in the 77 kilogram class with 336. He's got gold in Kuala Lumpur 2017 with 337 kilograms after a snatch of 146 kilograms. And for a new SEA Games record, a clean and jerk at 191 kilograms, 337, a champion from Thailand. Confirmation then of the medals in this weight classification for men between 77 and 85 kilograms. Vietnam take bronze through Hoang Than Dai. Mohammed Fazrul Azri of Malaysia takes silver, and gold to Pornchai Lopsi of Thailand.
Kepada para pemenang. Ladies and gentlemen,